not the fact that she kissed him yesterday.